All right, welcome to Grimeys. We are here today to celebrate the release of this new album by Sarah Jarosz. It's called World on the Ground. Sarah Jarosz.
All right, so good to be here at Grimeys. Play a few songs from the new record. I'll start with one called Maggie.
Look away while you still can. Close your eyes, say goodbye to this strange land. You never thought you had it good, and high school was just football games and processed food. You've been picking through the weeds too long, surrounded by the echoes of a dream gone wrong, and running through the fields that led to nothing but a song you're singing in your head. Drive across the desert in a blue Ford Escape. Hopefully this car will live up to its name. You got 90 miles out of town when you started thinking you should turn the car around and go back home to your reckless dad. Maybe this time he'll convince you that it's not so bad. Then you snap back down from outer space and stared into the rearview mirror at your face. Your swollen eyes and beaded sweat, tattoos on your forehead and around your neck. Drive across the desert in a blue Ford Escape. Hopefully this car will live up to its name. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Live up to its name.
All right. Well, I'm so excited to finally be releasing the vinyl for this record. There was a bit of a delay, considering all the things going on in the world right now, but it's finally out on July 10th, and it's very exciting. I'm a big vinyl lover, and it's warming my soul to be surrounded by the vinyl in here. It feels really good. So I'll do another one. This was one that I wrote with John Leventhal, who produced the record. It was really dream come true to get to work with John on these songs, and this song in particular is very, very close to my heart. So it's called Orange and Blue.
In the shadow of the cypress tree, stumbled in its tangled roots. surrounded by the trees' forgotten leaves. My knees were bloodied, hands were bruised. While I was down upon the muddy ground, I dug my hands into the earth. I think I found it now, and nothing else will do. Heart that burns so true, burning orange and blue. Overtaken by this fever dream, I kept digging underground, tried to figure out just what it means. Find a thing that can't be found, 'cause I think I found it now, and nothing else will do. A heart that burns so true, burning orange and blue. Sky is black and thunder rolls, but now I hold this heart within my hands, and I won't ever let it go, 'cause I think I've found it now, and nothing else will do. A heart that burns so true.
Okay, I'll keep on rolling here. A lot of the songs on this record, this is my fifth solo record, and I kind of had this realization that I'd never spent much time writing about Wimberley, Texas, which is where I'm from, little town just south of Austin, and some great record stores there too. Waterloo was kind of my intro into record stores, and then Grimey's is now just, I mean, one of the best in the country. I love it here. And these vaulted ceilings, it's got a soulful vibe. But anyways, back to Texas. A lot of the songs on this record are inspired by my time growing up there in the Hill Country. And this one in particular, it's one called Hometown. On the verge of a breakdown, back in her hometown. Never thought she'd settle down in a place like this. Cold coffee on the back porch, wooden chair rocking back and forth. Now she wonders how it all went down back in her hometown. Most people never left, found a job and filled in the rest. Never got around to leaving the nest, holding on to not let go. But that path just wasn't for her. She got out faster than the fireworks. Never took time to slow it down. Now she's back in her hometown.
looking out at the cedars and the oaks. The morning dove sings beneath the sky of blue. All the thoughts that led her out on that road without a doubt, somewhere they fizzled out. Now she's back in her hometown. What makes a life complete? Roads traveled and people you meet? Or is it just the silence of the times in between? Her mind's racing as she sits alone in the place that she used to call home. Memories are all around back in her hometown. Looking out at the light above the hill, mama sings beneath the sky of blue. All the thoughts that led her out on that road without a doubt, somewhere they fizzled out. Now she's back in her hometown. Somewhere they fizzled out, back in her.
Thank you. Switch over here. This old Martin guitar. Play one more song for y'all. Thank you so much for tuning in, and thanks so much to Grimeys for hosting this little afternoon here. It's a pleasure to be playing songs somewhere other than my living room right now. And yeah, World on the Ground is out on vinyl. Very excited about that. I'll finish off here with a tune. This is one from the record called Johnny.
Johnny's on the back porch drinking red wine. Knows that it could be the very last time. He raises the glass up to his lips and wonders, how could a boy from a little bay town grow up to be a man, fly the whole world round and then back up on the same damn ground he started. Be some sort of crime, yet the little we have feels like too much most of the time. He takes another sip of that blood red wine, just waiting on the stars that will never align. A little luck, a little love, a little light, and they'll be doing just fine.
Thank you so much.